Coach, can you just kind of give us an overview of how you thought the defense performed this past week?
You know, first half, I thought we definitely made some plays. We had some good stands, tackled well. I thought we did a good job in the first half, got off the field when we were supposed to get off the field. In the second half, we did execute. There's a couple of times we missed some tackles. We didn't execute our assignment. And, a couple of times we were in the play to make the play, and we used to come down with it. They made the plays on us. So, it's kind of two different totally halves. We got to get better. We got to learn from that, and we got to get better from that this week.
Through 5 games, what do you rank the performance your defensive line had this week?
They were definitely really, they've done a great job all season, to be honest with you. I don't rank it really from week to week. I think the game was won and lost with the guys up front, and I think they've done a great job this season for us.
What does UTF do?
These are actually a mixture. They do a lot of different things. They run some 21 personnel, definitely run the ball. They run some 12 personnel, try to run the ball. And then they get in a little bit of 10, 11 personnel, try to spread around a little bit. So they're kind of a mixture. Last couple of weeks probably been a little bit more spread. I'd say they're a mixture of a power team and a finesse team at the same time.
Going back to the line, what's the energy like on the receiver? They're going to be quarterback at play after play after play.
Yeah, I mean, that's when they're having fun. That's what it's about, is affecting the quarterback. Anytime you can affect the quarterback, you tackle for loss. For the offense and long yard situations, definitely bodes in the defensive favor. So that's something that we preach a lot, and, that's what we're trying to do, on a consistent basis, which is a big deal.
You were talking about how their offense for UTSA is kind of a mixture. You guys do anything differently than what you do to face a team like that, or?
I don't know if you do anything differently. They do a lot more 21 personnel, and that's something, that we don't probably see on a weekly basis. So some of your calls that you do there are a little different. So you just got to make sure that you practice your fits in the run game and the passing game. A lot of nowadays there's just so much spread football that you just got to make sure you're solid on that as well.
When you're getting kind of to this point in the season, kind of midway point almost, and you're preparing for the team, watching tape, stuff like that.
You watch any one game more than another? Do you watch the same amount of film per game they've had? We really watch them all. I mean, there might be some game that you look at maybe a little bit more, maybe schematically, maybe a little bit more to what you do. So that might be something that you look at. But you're going to study all, every game the same.
In the first year here,
anytime it's a year one, there's definitely going to be some growing pains, I'll call them. And, there's times that we show flashes of being really good, and there's other times that we just got to get better, So we're continuing to grow. That's what we're all saying.
Anything else? Coach, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks.